It's a bitterly cold and wet April day here at Lord's, and there's only a handful of spectators who've come to see Middlesex open the new county championship season. The big question is, will the faithful who've turned up see any play? Well, despite a light drizzle and dark skies, the covers came off and the players came out on time. Both teams lining up for a minute's silence in memory of Wilf Slack, the popular Middlesex batsman who died in January. Mike Gatting had won the toss and elected to bat. So it was John Carr and Paul Downton who walked out to open the season for Middlesex. And yes, the sparse Lords crowd did get to see some action. But only six balls were bowled by Yorkshire paceman Paul Jarvis before heavy rain came down and the umpires had to call a halt. On came the covers without a run or a wicket on the board, and the Middlesex skipper was left to contemplate the merits of starting the cricket season before the end of April.
Actually, last year it was quite surprising. We started fairly early and the weather was quite good, but generally, round about this time of the year, it's always fairly wet and cold and that, and it's not really conducive to cricket, really.
What do you do on a day like this when you're in and out all the time?
Well, new season, there's always rules and regulations to look through and tell guys, and you just have a quick read through and just keep yourself warm in days like this.